responsibility for myself. House is gone. Wife's gone. Kids are gone. I've chosen to do this. I know what's happening. I know this will kill me. Just like George Best and Ollie Reed, eventually I'm gonna drink myself to death. I could stop now. I could give it up. I could do the one thing that everyone wants me to do, and I'd get it all back. But even with all that, even with all the people and all the help, couldn't stop what I see when I fall asleep sober.